We've got good, solid pitching. Of course, a surprise in the trade with Al Oliver, but we've strengthened ourselves pitching-wise with Fred Breining. Here's a guy that's won 23 games over the last 2 years, and if you give those extra 10 wins, like what he could have possibly produced for us last year, that might have gotten us over the humps.